Guys, it's me, Geoffery Hale, known as the Great Hole Storm here. Welcome back to Legends of Ocarina of Time. Last episode, we beat half of the Water Temple. We're now gonna try and beat the rest of the Water Temple. All right, let's go. I'm seeing these guys since I been in Jabba Jabba's belly. That was funny. I want to do one more thing. Hope it'll still work. Yeah, it works. I was making sure I can still, you know. Thank you. Alright, now let's try and, beat the boss. Oh yeah, anyway, going to the boss, please note that, there's gonna be spikes trying to, get in your way, so you gotta be real careful, which is really annoying. These things are really annoying. If you're not careful, they will knock you down. And you have to restart the whole thing over, which I don't want to do right now. Geoffery, look out! That isn't normal. This isn't normal water over there. Giant Quag Amoeba. Run? Oh yeah, let's. Oh man, it's a good thing I moved out of the room. I'm probably gonna do one more thing and I'm about to stop it. I'm actually gonna stop it right here, so next time I'm Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time, I'm gonna try and go to Facebook with me to face. Alright. Bye. I hope you guys have a good night, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Bye.